Good afternoon and welcome to St Lucia Beats Stadium. I'm Michael Slater and back again, it's James Taylor.
Afternoon, Slats. I'm looking forward to this one. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
England come into this as favourites. That probably just puts more pressure on them to win this. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. West Indies winning the toss and they'll bowl first. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the north end.
The bowler is at the top of his run-up. Let's go.
The jam!
That's hit high.
Good shot. That's six.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved.
And they get a single there. Hits the rope, first ball, nice shot. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Yeah, good ball.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. England are now none for 11. The pace bowler coming into the attack. Oh, very nice there from this player. One run added. And that's four.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Well fielded, really good work out there.
Well fielded out on the boundary.
One more to the score.
Yeah. give away a bit too much there. England, none for 21. The right armour is coming onto bowl from the north end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Two runs.
And that's four. Good shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They'll get a single.
Ends the over. England, none for 29. Pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Yes. Four runs there, super shot.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one. And they get through for one.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Cuts it. Overstepping there, no ball. Two runs off that delivery. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Plays that well, four. A lot of hard work has been undone in that over.
A change in the bowling line. Yes.
what a shot! Six! The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
England needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. England, 1 for 63. They've lasted the overs and set a target of 64 runs.
This target is such a mammoth task, but they'll need to believe they're able to chase it, or they certainly won't.
Anderson, the right armer, is coming into the attack from the south end. That goes for four. Good shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Another run added to the score. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another run added. Good effort, four runs. Gave a few too many away in that over. West Indies, none for 11. Broad, the right arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yeah.
That's a good boundary.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great shot. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
The fielder cuts that one off well. They'll get one more.
That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Plays and misses.
West Indies doing well out of that over. They're now none for 24. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. High in the air. Another ball and another big six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
An important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Gets a wicket and keeps it tidy.
Overton, the pace bowler coming into the attack.
Nice stroke there.
He's showing intent already. First ball faced, and he smashes it for six.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Perfect example of how to play that shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. There's runs on offer. Nicely played. Four runs. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Ready.
Runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Read on.
You just don't need overs like that. It's very costly in such a tight contest. Ali, the off-spinner, is coming on to bowl from the south end. 9 runs. Required, it's possible, but a few good balls will be enough to seal the result. Massive edge, this has to be out. And that's 4. One ball, 6 needed to win. How will the bowler handle this one?
Oh, good shot.